Today we're the largest Russian bank. We provide services to thousands of customers every day. Banking involves a lot of routine transactions, checking information of customers, filling out lending documentation, processing payments, etc. As the company was developing and adding more new products, the number of manual transactions grew, putting additional pressure on our employees and stealing time for creative work from talented experts. Rolling out RPA freed up our employees from routine and refocused their potential on development. RPA is software robots that help to imitate human work using information systems.
Технология определяет нашу способность управлять рисками, потому что в крупном банке иначе невозможно.
The project started in July 2017 and was already completed in September 2019. During that time, our employees saw its efficiency and it was decided to develop RPA further. The technology was rolled out by a distributing team of more than 1,000 employees from diverse units of the bank. Blue Prism, a vendor, and Accenture, a consulting company, helped to materialize the plan. The RPA helped to grow the scale of the business while increasing profits and efficiency, as well as flexibility and speed, and improving customer focus. Today, more than 180 business processes are automated with more than 580 robots working on 1,200 virtual automated workplaces. To put it into perspective, with robotization, the time required to open a legal entity account went down from 5 hours to 30 minutes, while the number of loans reached 20,000 per day.